I'd like to introduce you to some creations with the hearts or the flowers of artichoke from Capricho del Paladar. This recipe, in fact, represents what Mediterranean diet is, which is a compound of carbohydrates. Well, here are not the carbo, the carbo will come with the bread, but you have the vegetables, the proteins, and of course, the fat, which will be extra virgin olive oil. This is a wonderful combination. Flowers of artichoke from Capricho del Paladar with the most known Spanish sauce, alioli, made with extra virgin olive oil. In this case, the variety must be arbequina. You don't need it to be very strong. Garlic, and we add some cacao powder, organic in this case, coming from South America. It's been with us since 500 years. So we are happy to have the alioli with cacao powder. We will cover it, just cover the flowers and grill them. Simple as this, just beautiful products. Flowers of artichoke from Capricho del Paladar, magnificent burrata from the south of Italy, some bread, and you can also spread a little bit on the top. We don't need to cook, just add a little bit of Picual extra virgin olive oil, and we are again in the Mediterranean diet, the most sustainable, the most healthy, and the best diet in the world.